castle. These people, they are shrouded in darkness and sin. I will show them the glistening light of my power.